Carrying animals on Shabbat, it's considered as mukta mechamat gufo. Anything has no use, not allowed to be moved on Shabbat. Therefore, if you have animals, they go outside, they play, you're not allowed to carry them and bring them back home on Shabbat. In case it's tzar balei chaim, they suffer, then it's okay. You are allowed to pick them up and bring them to the house on Shabbat. Baruch Adonai le'olam. Amen v'amen.